rocks. That was good. It is freezing in this hotel. Like, literally freezing. How was your day yesterday? My day yesterday was good. I went longboarding. Thank you to you guys for sending me a longboard. It is awesome. So I tried it out, and it's actually, like, a better longboard than I've ever had or my buddies, so it's sick. Thank you. How was the shoot today? I actually didn't have a shoot today. I got a shoot tomorrow. Still don't know what time, but it's gonna be sick, so. What are your three best qualities? Ooh. I'll let you guys say that. What do you guys think my three best qualities are? What are my three best qualities? Yeah, you guys see that new video? Good video. I know, I was excited to post that. I've had that in my drafts for a while. We still got one more video from the Bay coming out. So I think I'm going to fly to Calgary, and I think me and Kelly are going to work on it, and yeah, it's going to be cool. There must be something in honest, sincere, genuine, soul, personality, and eyes. Thank you, guys. Thank you. What's everyone doing? Are people at work today? What are you guys thinking? What are you guys doing? Robin, thank you for the PayPal. I can't do TikToks because of my work. Thank you for your support. And yeah, I understand you got work. I bet a lot of people are at work right now. I see some people at home. Nice. I'm cleaning my pool. Sweet. Wish I had a pool. These things from fans. You guys are sending to my hotel. I literally don't know how you know where I am, but I just want to say thank you for the gifts, guys. Couple things. I got some socks. I got these nice underwear that I think I'm gonna put on, and I got a nice bag, coach bag. Thank you, and a longboard. You guys are so genuine, generous. So thank you so much for that. There must be something in the water. Just heard a kid singing that on TikTok. It was under, yeah. Is Kelly gone? Yes, he's gone. So it's just me at the hotel. It's pretty lonely, but. Kimberly, thank you for the PayPal. I'm so excited to see the long game. I know, guys. I'm excited for the long game as well. That's why I'm in commercials now soon, and then might be on the billboards. So things are starting to happen, which is sick. And then hopefully get a movie role. I'm saying by the time I'm like 25, that's what I'm thinking. Like 25, I hit like a big movie. It's like my goal. You wanna come and take a ride with me? In a bone and a ghosty. Amanda, thank you for the PayPal and saying that we missed you. I missed you guys too. Sorry I haven't been live in a while. I'm just kind of taking time to myself and thinking about the shoot. I'm trying to practice, get ready for it. And yeah. I gotta go to Shoppers today though. Remind you, I gotta go to Shoppers today. Get some nail clippers. I could take them home. 18 with an attitude, 19 and running like a real roof. Did you see Barry Manilow tag you for a duet? No, I didn't. That's sick. Can my son Max get a happy birthday? He turned 5. Happy birthday, Max. Let's also happy birthday to Max. Big age, 5 years old. Jeez. Enjoy being young and enjoy every day, Max. Yeah, that's awesome. Happy birthday, buddy.
Gretchen, thank you for the beat. I'm saying I love your soul, honey, and you inspire so many. Thank you. I'm glad I can inspire, guys. That's insane. It's pretty awesome. So I'm just going to keep working my hardest and keep being the best role model I can be. Can you guys hear me? Yes, you guys can hear me. Okay, thank you. Man, like, happy birthday to Tammy. Happy birthday, Tammy. Hope you have a great one. Yeah, when does the shoot start? I think we're doing a sunrise shoot. So it's going to be really early tomorrow. Gotta get a good sleep tonight. And then it's going to be fun. And we're going to be like, I can't give too much detail, guys. I can't. But I'm excited for you guys to find out. Jeremy, thank you for the PayPal and saying keep following your dreams. Thank you so much. Yes, I'm going to keep following my dreams. And let's go. Kate, thank you so much. And Lisa, thank you so much. What is up? And you don't know. You look refreshed and relaxed. Thank you. That means a lot. I actually went to my shoot, or not my shoot, my fitting. And they said that I looked pretty tired. And they said, don't be partying. And I was like, what? But I did kind of have a couple of drinks the night before. And I went out with my buddy. So yesterday I went to bed nice and early. And I'm spending the whole day by myself today. And just kind of chilling. And then, so I'm nice and relaxed for tomorrow. I'm going to get a good sleep tonight. So you want Where did you go? Can you guys see me all right? You guys can see me? No partying. Yeah, no partying. Yeah, no. Can't be partying. Guys, GTA has been so bad lately because they sent me to, like, this map where I literally can only, like, it's like jail, but, like, it's all hackers in the map. So, like, I can't kill anyone, they can only kill me. It's like, it's making me go crazy, but I'm only there for a day and a half now, and then I can go back to the normal map. But they send you there if you're a bad sport for killing too many people. It's like, come on. Hey dude, what's up? Mary, thank you for the PayPal and saying, miss you, you brighten up my days, cheers, have a drink on me. Thank you so much, that means a lot. How nice is this background? Like, I want that in my room, guys. Do you like shrimp with your lobster? Oh my gosh. Shrimp is like my favorite. I actually love seafood now. And I was never a fan of seafood. But now it's like, I'll have shrimp, lobster. I love mussels now. Like mussels and rosé. Someone just said no mini bar. Yes, no mini bar. No mini bar, guys. It's actually empty, so I don't have a choice. But I'm glad it's empty, because I do not need a mini bar right now. I gotta be ready for the shoot, so yeah. It's gonna be a really fun shoot, too. And I don't know if it's 1 day or 2 days, but depending how long. Oh, good song. Right after my shoot, I think I'm gonna go to Calgary, guys. You ain't got no money, take it. Mary, thank you for the PayPal, thank you for the support. Gee, can you guys hear the TV? Change by the glamorous. Who's in Calgary? Kelly's in Calgary. So I think I'm gonna go to Calgary, see Kels, and make some more content. Because it's good when he videotapes, he also has good ideas. And yeah, we can get some work on there. So might go back to my Airbnb, the same Airbnb I had last time, and I loved it. Her name is Stella. Shout out to Stella for helping me out with the Airbnb. Yeah, it's gonna be sick. Jennifer, thank you for the PayPal and saying, have some lobster tonight. You guys are gonna be so generous. You guys do not, like I said, do not have to send anything, but you guys like to treat your boy. And you guys are sending gifts to my place. It's pretty awesome. You guys gave me a nice Coach bag, so I'm happy about that. And you guys gave me some nice clothes. You guys are helping my style out. Thank you. I'm gonna take good care of it, guys. The glamorous, glamorous, all the glamorous. Coach is nice. I know, huh? Yeah. And the longboard I got, guys, literally turns so good. It's perfect. Champagne. Am I getting a belly? I gotta work out today. Last night I was so motivated. As I'm ordering Uber Eats, like, junk food too, like a Coke, beef jerky, like all these junk food. I feel guilty about it, so I'm ripping sit-ups in my friggin' bed, like, just ripping sit-ups. But it's like, well, you're doing sit-ups to what, eat crap again? And I started the gym, yes, let's start the gym. I'm gonna do push-ups and sit-ups today, and I think I'm gonna do some a workout right in the morning, but it might be like an early morning, guys. Like, I'm thinking like 4 a.m. Harry, thank you for the PayPal. Same for whatever you need. The glamorous, the flossy, flossy, the glamorous, the glamorous, glamorous, the glamorous, the flossy, flossy. How is Kelly? Kelly's good. I still talk to him every day, even though he's in Calgary. But I miss him. I got money in the bank, and I really like to thank Davidson. All my fans I'd like to thank, but she said, damn, when I jumped on the team. I don't know the lyrics, still good. Are you happy? Yes, I'm happy, and I'm getting happier every day, more and more. It's a grind to be happy, you guys, you know? And you can't always be happy. You gotta go through, like, sad times. But overall, pretty happy with what's going on in my life, guys. And you guys are making it even better, so. You make me happy. Thank you, guys. Jay's gonna yell at me. I know. Like, frig. The body. You know what? Actually, in this lighting right here, the body's looking pretty nice. Like, jeez. Danielle, thank you for the PayPal. I'm saying the TikTok for the babe was great. Did you guys like that TikTok? I felt like the first one was better, but yeah, good TikTok. And we still got one more from the bae coming in out, so stay tuned. Don't shave the beard, please. Get will not shave the beard. I think I'm just getting bigger, guys, like more manly. I don't know if the bae is going to shave the beard, though, so I can't promise it. Thank you guys, too, for reposting my TikTok. And, yeah, just getting it out there. Thank you. The bae is going to be very happy. Oh, yeah, guys, guess what else I got from a fan? Thank you so much. A Bose speaker. So now we can, wait, it's not Bose, it's Doze. Even better, Doze. Have you seen the tweets about me, Snowflake? Yes. You are a good sport on GTA. Even though we kill each other sometimes, it's pretty fun playing with you, so. Thanks for coming in, playing with your boy Whitey. Right now, I don't think you can play with me because I'm in this jail. Like, I'm literally in jail. It's like, I didn't even know it was a thing, but it's for all the bad sports on GTA. So, apparently I'm a bad sport. not trying to be a bad sport. Like, I thought everyone just kills each other. Like, that's the fun part of the game, you know? But yeah. I'm a bad boy. Melissa, thank you for the PayPal and saying have a great shoot. Love you. Thank you, guys. I wish I could bring you, like, behind the scenes of the shoot. But this one's, like, really, like, don't tell anyone. So just keeping it low. But when it comes out, you guys are going to be so proud of me. And you guys are going to be like, yes. Gray tracksuit is fire. You guys like that gray tracksuit? I need that. I need a gray tracksuit, like, for myself. You know, get a sick gray tracksuit. Because a lot of people like that. It's, like, the style right now. Plans for the weekend, so I'm shooting a commercial tomorrow, and then I don't know if it's one day or 2 day yet, but if it's one day, I'll probably chill with my friends on Sunday, and then look at this, guys. Oh, sorry, a crane is picking that up. Like, could you imagine that dropped? Like, that's crazy. There's a crane on top of the building. These people that, like, construction workers definitely see me walking around naked in my room. Like, no joke. Because I always think about that. I always forget to close the blinds, and then sometimes I see them walking. I'm like, lucky them. Bonjour, bonjour. Your hair is perfect right now, is it? Thank you. I feel like it's kind of like a mess. You're kind of right. Like, right now, it's looking good. Thank you. You hear what's on it now? Pony. That's cute. I need to get the blood flowing, rip a couple push-ups, guys. I'm not feeling ripped right now, so whoever is working out, let's work out together. Get ripped. Slide. I don't want to. I'm sure you guys don't want to watch me work out. Rana, thank you for the PayPal and saying I'm changing my profession to a construction worker. Alright, I'll see you guys on the other side. I'll see you guys over there. Alright. No pictures, though. No pictures. Also, that's not. Just the blinds keep moving. Should we just lift the blinds up? Lift the blinds up. Also, guys, thank you for whoever sent me these shoes. These are nice longboarding shoes. And a black pair, too. Thank you so much. No, I don't want your number. I don't want to give you mine. I don't want no scrub. Scrub is the guy that can't get no love from me. I know my fans are literally the best, and I can't thank you guys enough. Not the passenger, so trying to holler at me. And this is another gift. I want to say thank you so freaking much, because this is a beautiful Ralph Lauren shirt. I don't want your number. Hey Will, what's up? Not too much, just going live. Happy to see you guys. Thank you, Rana, for the PayPal. I don't want no scrub. Scrub is a guy that can. When's your birthday? My birthday's February 1st, 2000. So I'm an Aquarius. Do I seem like an Aquarius, kinda? Scrub is a guy that can. talking to you. It's a nice topic. Aquarius, what's up? Aquarius is in the house.
Oh, I don't want you.
So you guys know my style. Like, you guys send me like the right clothes, so thank you guys. And I'm obsessed. I already showed you guys, but I see the 3.5 people in here now. These boxers are so sexy. Like, jeez, I can't get enough of these. Like, that design. Thank you so much. Hanging at the passenger side of his best friend's ride, trying to holler at me. I don't want no scrub. Scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me. Extra large, thank you guys. I offered to buy you a tracksuit. No, don't worry, guys. You guys don't have to buy me that. I'll buy it. Okay? You guys already support me, so let me buy something. And soon, with all this money, guys, we're gonna be doing a fundraiser. Me and Kelly are gonna think about it, because you guys are helping out a lot, but I'm gonna give back in some way. So, to show you guys that I'm giving back. Oh, I don't want no scrub. Scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me. Hanging at the passenger side of his best friend's ride. Aaron, thank you for the PayPal and saying Hudson's Bay wrote back to me about you. No way. That is sick. I think we made Hudson's Bay really proud, and that's just awesome. Getting no love from me. Hanging on the passenger side of his bed. Thank you, guys. What are you up to today? Today I'm just chilling. I want to chill, but I do need to go. I'm going to get out of the house soon. And I think I'm going to go get some nail clippers, because I do want to be fresh for tomorrow. And the only thing is my nails are kind of long right now. So I'm going to go get some nail clippers, cut my nails. And it'll be good just to get out of the house. Been in the house all day. And then I got to wake up early. I don't know what time yet, but tomorrow's going to be fine. It's getting hot here, guys. Yes, it is. Manicure hotel. Yeah, like, they gave me, like, this thing that's, like, you like scrape your nails, but that like cringes me out. Like the scraping nails, it's like, oh. So I'm just gonna get a nail clipper, cut my nails. It's just easier. I say it's getting hot in here, so take off all your clothes. Robin, thank you for the PayPal and saying you should have a temperature controller in your room so you can warm it up a little. No, it's already getting hot in here, guys. We don't need it warmer. I wanna take my clothes off. Love the new shirt. Thank you. I love the new shirt. I love this hoodie too. Cause it's kind of like a shirt, but it is a hoodie. But it's like light, so it's sick that there's a hoodie too. Sick. I saw this thing today of like Spider-Man saying something, and it was like a TikTok, and I was like, oh my gosh, Spider-Man's so sick. So if they had the original Spider-Man on Netflix, I think I'm gonna watch that. Mary, thank you for the PayPal and saying for the tracksuit. You guys are so generous, and now I'm gonna get a nice gray tracksuit. If you guys have any good companies where I should get it from, let me know. I was thinking, like, I don't know, there's some nice ones, like, there's Roots, there's Ralph Lauren. Let's get a nice Nike tracksuits are sick. Hudson's Bay, should I just get the Hudson's Bay tracksuit? Alright, I'm getting the Hudson's Bay one, because that one was sick. Debbie, thanks for the PayPal and saying you're my superhero. Thank you. What's your favorite perfume? What's your guys' favorite perfume? I want to see, because you guys have good taste, so let's see in the comments what your guys' favorite perfume is, and we're going to make a group decision on which perfume you think are the best, or I'll say which one I think is the best. I saw Burberry, Chanel. Thank you, Stephanie, for the PayPal. I see Coco. I see Ralph. I see Sauvage. Ooh. You know what? I'm upset. Obsession. Someone said Obsession. That's my dad's favorite cologne. And he'd kill me actually for saying that, because he's like, don't tell anyone this is my cologne. But yeah, Obsession. I've been loving Chanel lately though. Dior. Ooh, my buddy got me Dior for my birthday. And this was like a long time ago when like I didn't really have like cologne and stuff. And he's like, so he gave it. He pretty much said like, you smell like whatever and you need to smell better. I'm like, all right, see how it is. But no, thank you. Shout out to Sloaner for the Dior cologne. I still have that, actually. Let's see what cologne I have right now. I think it is that one. Oh, it is. Dior, look. This is the one. It smells so good. Polo is a classic. I used to always wear polo, like when I was younger. Tom Ford. Tom Ford's such a sick brand, because it's like the guy Tom Ford. Like, imagine having your like brand like that. That'd be so cool. Like a designer brand, Tom Ford. That's sick. Don't go chasing waterfalls. Lori, thank you for the PayPal and saying love you to the moon and back. And then I missed your message. Frank. It was a nice one though, so thank you, Lori. Would you like Lululemon? Yes, Lululemon's like my favorite, one of my favorite brands. I love how it's just like so soft and so nice. And it's kind of like an athlete brand. So Lululemon's sick. I think Kelly actually knows like the guy from Lululemon. They got like helicopters and stuff. It's pretty wicked. But Lululemon's a huge brand. And yeah, Lululemon's sick. Lululemon is the best. Everyone loves Lululemon here. Yes. I love the name too. Lululemon. It's like lime and lemon. Lululemon. Have you ever used Bath & Body? Yes, Bath & Body Works. It smells so good. Every time I walk by in the mall, it's like, it smells so good. And my mom loves Bath & Body Works. Lululemon's based in BC. I never knew that. That's sick. Daphne, thank you for the PayPal. And by the way, I love your name, Daphne. That reminds me of what is it? Scooby-Doo. Daphne. Oh, Daphne. Oh, Daphne. How is your mom? My mom's really good. She's been ordering me Uber Eats lately. Such a beauty. Shout out to my mom. because for some reason my Uber Eats account's not working. So I just got DoorDash. So I don't have to ask my mom all the time. I got DoorDash. Will your mom and dad get back together? No. They've been separated for a long time, but they're good with just being friends now, so it's good. You have a beautiful mom. Thank you. She would love to hear that. If she's watching, she's going to be happy that you said that. So thank you so much for that. Time to rip some push-ups, guys. Feeling weak. Let's get ripped. Let's do 10. We got 4 in here. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Don't go chasing waterfalls. Good song. Also, guys, guess what we got here? And tell me the beard's not getting too long. Like, it looks long right now. And you guys are saying you love it. Go chasing waterfalls. And it's beautiful, too. And it's so beautiful. We're all beautiful, guys. Sonia, thank you for the PayPal and saying, just because you're so sweet, love you. Again, you guys do not have to do this. You guys are so generous. And I can't thank you guys enough. Like, what else can I give you? If you guys have any ideas to give back, let me know. Because let's get back. Kelly just texted me saying, you look great today. Thank you, Kelly. Everyone say thank you to Kelly. Boosted my confidence. Love you, Kelly. Thanks for everything you've done to me, bro. And you're literally the best, bro. Can't wait to see you in Calgary. Shower TikTok? Okay, okay. Thank God I look good today, though, guys, because I have to look so good for tomorrow. And I've been feeling like I haven't been looking my best, but thank you, guys. Also, we got a nice letter here from a fan with a bunch of songs. Just want to thank you for putting all these songs for me, because now we got some ideas. I'll read some out to you guys so you guys know. Thank you, Anne, for the PayPal and saying, just smile. Thank you. We got Johnny Gill, Rub You the Right Way. You guys know that song? We got Michael Jackson, Don't Stop Till You Get Enough. Till You Get Enough, yeah. Alicia Bridges, I Love the Nightlife. Cheryl Lynn, Got to Be Real. The Emotions, Best of My Love. If you guys hear any ones that you really like, just shoot it down there and I'll see. We got Kansas, Carry On, Wayward Son. It's funny because I never heard any of these songs, guys, so let me know. Oh, Riptide's a good one. We got AC/DC. You guys like AC/DC? I love AC/DC. We got The Cars, My Best Friend's Girl. Phil Collins. I heard of Phil Collins. You Can't Hurry Love, Easy Lover. Redbone by Childish Gambino. You guys know Redbone by Childish Gambino? That's a good one. Oh, search some of these out. A lot of you guys are saying AC/DC. You've been thunderstruck. Yeah, 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 Thunderstruck. Thank you, Jade, for the PayPal and saying love you. Well, massive kisses. Here's a kiss to you, too. Thunderstruck. You guys hear that? Okay, okay. I used to listen to this before hockey. Thank you, Le Corlette, for the PayPal and saying love you so much. I love you too. Thank you for your support. Thunder. Me and my dad used to crank this before hockey. Come in, hit someone. Shoot. Thunder. Nicole, thank you for the PayPal and saying I'm so happy for you. Keep reaching your dreams. Love you. Why'd you stop playing hockey? I don't know. I miss it so much. I went down kind of like a wrong path, and now that I'm starting to do better again, I found another dream. So thank you guys for making another dream happen, and I'm so grateful because I do miss hockey a lot. In the middle of the right around town. I know, I think I'm gonna play men's league. There's no hitting and fighting. You know, like, I wanna take out my note card, look at the crowd. Let's go! Let's go! Beverly, thank you for the PayPal thing, just because you represent so many good things. Guys, thank you for the support. Again, you don't have to, but I know you guys want to, so. Thank you, and I'm gonna get back to you guys as much as I can, so love you guys. This song's getting me pumped off though, guys. You like fired up, Will? This is fired up, Will. Shooting pucks in his driveway, earphones on. Just thinking, I'm gonna make it. Yeah, yeah, fight for your right. Now I'm shaking on my knee. You've been thunderstruck. I've been Will-struck. Will-struck. Oh yeah, speaking of hockey, guys, shout out to one of my fans for sending me these. We got some good movies to watch. There's your boy Rob Lowe, Youngblood. We got... Wow, hockey was so fun, guys. Now you gotta be thinking about it. Jeez. If you guys have kids or anything that play sports, tell them to stick with it and grind as hard as they can, because it is the dream. Thank you, Amy, for the PayPal saying, I hope you have a special day. Love you. And thank you, Gretchen, for the PayPal saying you gave me a spark back. Glad I gave you that spark back. You guys gave me the spark back because, like I said, after hockey is done and stuff, I literally went through some years where I was like, what am I doing with my life? Like, I didn't know what to do. I was so, like, not motivated. And you guys are giving me that motivation back. You guys, Kelly, my, like, everyone. So everyone that's good in my life, just want to say thank you guys so much. Not seen 50 Shades of Grey, but I heard it's pretty. We're gonna end off with some Redbone, guys, and then pack it up. Kind of slow her down a little. You guys got me fired up. I'm gonna go for a run or something now. Let these let it out. Cause I'm back. Good, how are you? Yes, please. Thank you. We got a package, guys. Thank you, guys. This is why I've been getting a lot of calls lately. Just thank you guys so much. Housekeeping! Okay, Redbone. Thank you, Sarah, for the PayPal. You guys are so generous. How was my dance moves today, guys? Was it good enough? Gave you guys some rock and roll. Gave you guys some... No sound. Can you guys hear? Can you guys hear me? Roger? Roger? Yes, I'm back. Yes, we can hear you. Okay, good. Meow. Daphne, thank you for the PayPal. If that's the same Daphne, you're being very generous. We're getting a call. Oh, sweet.
Yes.
Thank you. Rexall. What do we got here? No way. I don't even have to leave the house. Guys, that is unreal. Thank you guys so much for that. Aw, thank you. Thank you, Sydney, for the PayPal, too. Guys, you guys, I'm gonna cry right now. You guys are so freaking generous. I was just talking about how I need to cut my nails, and you guys sent me a nail clipper. Thank you so freaking much, because I honestly didn't really want to leave the house, even though I really should. Maybe go get a bite to eat. I don't know. We'll figure it out. But thank you, guys. That is sick. You guys are the best. Yeah, I'll go for a walk. Maybe go get like a nice Caesar salad or something. You guys are the best. Like, literally the best. Can't believe how thoughtful you guys are. We didn't just get one size. We got two sizes, just in case. Thank you so much. That is so freaking sick. That's all, guys. That's all we need, though. Thank you. Caesar salad has arrived. That is funny. Someone just said that is weird, but it's okay. I'm gonna go out. I need to go for a walk, then maybe sit down somewhere. What is this? I thought this was Redbone. Still at your hotel? Yes, I am. Need coffee? Good idea. You guys want to do a quick coffee? I love strong coffee lately. Because see, this is what they have here. Which one do you think I'll like the best? I'm thinking maybe this one. Powerful and contrasting. I'm thinking, sweet and light sounds good, but I don't really like light. The sound of light does not sound good, you know? Sweet and light sounds good, but I don't really like light. The sound of light does not sound good, you know? Literally 10 seconds. I'll be literally 10 seconds. Save your money, but just thank you. Know that I'm so grateful for you. Thank you so much, Daphne. And if it's the same Daphne that fought cancer, we are all so proud of you. You are stronger than ever, so keep it up. And Kelly, he said, you are so amazing at this. You are so good. Thank you, Kelly. I love when you give me compliments, Kelly. You're the best. You're a huge role model, bro. Like, everything you've been through and overcome, I look up to you, man. So thank you so much for helping me out, bro. And friends forever.
making friends forever, brother.
Thank you, Sarah, for the PayPal saying, go for a walk. Here's for your Caesar salad. So sweet. Get a nice Caesar salad.
So I don't have to scroll down and pause the live. Let's see if you guys know what time it is where I live in Toronto. If it is, I hope it's like 4. I'm guessing it's 4. Lori, thank you for the PayPal and saying I'm dark and strong. Love you. Dark and strong. Cheers. 3:30. Okay, it's 3:30. Nice. So it's still early. We still got lots of time. Probably after this live, go out, get something, come back, and then just chill. Kate, thank you for the PayPal and saying a beautiful message saying, get lunch on me. You don't owe us anything. Your lives are enough. We thank you so much. Thank you, Kate. Thank you for being such a leader, too, with all this. And I see you going live, and you're making everyone happy as well. So thank you, Kate, for doing that. Thank you for being so generous. And, let's keep it up. Let's keep this good movement up, guys, because if we're making lives better, that's beautiful, and I think we can make it even better and better. Let's make it better and better. What you need, promiscuous boy. strong. Can't keep my mind off you. Do you like country music? Yes, I love country music. So I actually never liked country music, and then I started playing hockey, and everyone loved country music, and I forced myself to love it. Like, I was literally in the car, and I'm like, I have to love it. Like, they all love it. What is it that they like that I don't? And then I finally started catching on, and now I love country music. It's actually such a vibe. Especially when you, like, go to the cottage or something, it's a vibe. Mills, thank you for the PayPal thing. We love supporting you and your dreams. Thank you, guys. And just so you know, the support you guys give me is going to go to good things. It's going to go to my acting. It's going to go to, like, charities. It's going to go to a bunch of good things. I'm not just going to be freaking balling out on expensive clothes. I'm not that guy. This clothes that you guys give me is literally what I'll be saving and wearing, because this is nice. So thank you, guys. Don't be me. Freaking don't be mad, don't be me. I don't need no harm. I can see you with my t-shirt on. I can see you with nothing on. Bring it on, you know what I mean. The stuff is, you can say those things. It's okay, it's alright. I got something that you might like. Miscuous girl, wherever you are, I'm all alone, and it's you that I want. Miscuous boy, I know what I want, and I got what you need. Miscuous boy. You guys want to send me presents, but like, to my hotel, and I wish I could just tell you guys, but I literally can't tell you what hotel I'm in, because you guys are filling my hotel room with stuff. Like, I think the front desk is gonna start getting annoyed, because they have to walk up the stairs and give me stuff. But it's so nice, you guys. I'm so happy. Like, every time I hear and call Chris, and I get so excited. I'm like, yes. But yeah, I just can't get my hotel, so. But I love you guys so much for doing that. Oh, this is a good song. You guys know this song? Dorothy, thank you for the PayPal. And thank you, Debbie, for sending a little coffee money. Thank you. I got two more coffees left. And then we'll start. We gotta get Tim Hortons or Starbucks to sign me, though. You know? That'd be the coolest thing ever. Nice coffee with Whitey in the morning, sponsored by Starbucks or Timmy's. Is this Hall & Oates? No, it's not. Is it? Who is this, guys? I love this song. It's Hall & Oates? Ooh, I like Hall & Oates. Okay. You guys have been telling me to do Hall & Oates. You guys are my dad. Now. Mel, that's a sick name. Thank you for the PayPal, and thank you for, or I like your message that you're from Arkansas. Where is Arkansas? Thank you for my new friend, Petta, from Australia. That's so beautiful that you guys are meeting friends. And guys, just keep being good to each other. And let's think positive, okay, guys? Positive, positive. Sometimes I see the odd negative and it does kind of hurt, but let's focus on the positive, guys, because all we're trying to do is do good here, so. I had this, like, wicked red vein in my eye. I was like, what is that? But it's going away. I literally think because I stopped smoking that my body is going through, like, major withdrawal. And all I want to do is sit in my car, boiling hot, and sweat everything out. Like, that's how I feel lately. But I'm a fighter, and I'm fighting through this, guys. So let's go. Getting me up and going, guys. Holy. I can't go for that. Sauna, yes, I need a sauna. Thank you, guys. You can do it. Thank you so much. Yes, I quit 16 years ago. Congratulations. That is awesome that you quit 16 years ago. Keep it up and do not do it. Don't do it. Love the RL video, right? I love this video. Kelly even said it's an amazing hoodie. And Kelly knows style, guys, so. That's a big compliment. Oh, what's your name? All these different filters. Oh, this one's a nice one. This mirror is so nice, eh? I'm gonna miss this hotel. The mirror is beautiful, and then the backlight, like, that is sick. That just makes the room. You don't need a filter, you guys, just sweet. Girl. I've stayed in that hotel. That is sick. Sick, like, sick. And there's a sick hotel right down the road. And there's on the top of the roof, there's like a patio where you can eat on top of the roof so you can see like all of Toronto. That's beautiful. I love my food, I love my restaurants. Thank you, Stacy, for the PayPal saying, let me buy you a drink. Shout out to the song, thank you. Song, please. 80 song. Alright. Let's think of a good 80 song here. What do you guys think we should play? Maybe some Landslide, Fast Car, Stacy's Mom. What are you guys thinking? Because we're going to finish her off soon. I told my brother I'd call him in 5 minutes. I think it's been like 15 minutes. So that's not good. We got to call him back. So we'll play one more song and then we'll call the little bro. Baby girl, what's your name? Stacy's Mom, September. Ooh, I like September. Good idea, guys. September it is. Can you shout out Lori? It's her birth. She's got rough news today. Shout out Lori. I'm sorry that you have rough news. Lori, just know I'm here for you. If you want to reach out, I'll try to find you. I get a lot of notifications a day, but I'm going to really try my best, and I'll write you a sweet message. Lori, I'm so sorry for rough news. Listen, every day, some days, you know, just aren't as good as others, but stay strong for me, okay? Love you, Lori. All right, September it is.
When do you get a handle on your spending? Start with TD Tips.
Thank you, Carrie, for the PayPal and saying, just be you. Thank you for the reminder. And guys, again, I keep looking at this. Thanks for the friggin' nail clippers. I did not want to go to Shoppers. Shoppers is not my favorite store to go to. So, thank you. This reminds me of my grandma. I'm going to try to see her this weekend, guys, after my shoot. My grandma's awesome, and she loves the song. Like, she used to play it, and I was the little kid in the back. I'm just... little kid. And she's just...
Yeah.
We're going to the mall. I was so pumped to go to the mall. Brothers changing the lights away. Is happy. Let's be happy today as much as we can. Put that smile on your face until you realize that I'm lucky to be alive right now. Wow. I'm lucky to be able to look at this desk. Like, this is real. I'm lucky to love again. If you're watching, dance with us today, right now. Dance with me, Lori. Dun 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 dun. Necklace out. Ha ha. And love is here. Do you remember? Put it around the hood. Alright guys, cheers. We're gonna chug this coffee. And we're gonna wrap up the live. Thank you so much, guys, for coming in. I'm gonna miss you guys. You guys make my day with these lives. They're so fun. I'm so glad that there's people that actually love me and care about me. And just know I love you guys so much, okay? Have a great day. The word of the day is happy. And yeah, let's be happy today, okay, guys? Love you guys. Hope you guys had fun. And let's finish the day strong. Bye, guys. Again, love you.